that there's some other part of reality, which is we cannot and should not, as Americans, be jailing people indefinitely who have committed no crimes. Like, that is not what this country stands for.
No, there's clearly a strong moral, legal, and political reason to close Guantanamo Bay and to sort out what to do with the prisoners. I wonder.